like a nice juicy orange. It's very juicy. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Mayla and today I'm back with another beer review for you. Today's beer review is of Urban Artifact Pinwheel. This is a orange goza. It's brewed with oranges, sea salt, coriander, and vanilla beans. It is 4.5% ABV. Okay, so there's a pretty thick head on this actually. Doesn't look like a ton of carbonation. It's hazy. It's a darker color. It's not a dark beer, but it's a darker, it's not straw color even. It's a darker color than a normal goza, is what I think I'm trying to say. Not a whole lot of that orange scent. It's more of just a sour scent. The flavor, you definitely get orangey notes. It's like a nice, juicy orange. It's very juicy. It's not so much just the tartness of the orange. You actually are like, it's like you're biting into an orange and all that juice is just everywhere. The vanilla bean is actually a really nice addition too. It really kind of sweetens it out. It's really got kind of like a sweet, smooth, creamy note to it. I mean, salt just makes everything better. Oh, I think my dog's puking. She ate some grass, now she's puking. Okay, so I think she's done puking now. I'm just gonna keep an eye on her, and then get her back inside. I'm gonna go ahead and finish up the review. Yeah. Like I said, I really like, it's like the juiciness of an orange. It's not a super tart beer. It's barely sour at all. Like, it's a little bit sour, but it's just a really good blend. It's a really good blend. I like the vanilla and the orange together. I'd definitely recommend trying this if you are into sours or even just fruited beers, because it's not that sour, honestly. It's a little more fruity and then sweet with the vanilla. It strikes me more as a springtime beer. We're going into fall right now, but this is definitely a bit more springtime in my mind. Just like the flavors, they aren't really fall orange flavors. They're more like spring orange flavors. If that makes sense. Overall, I really like this beer. Please let me know what you think of it in the comments below. If you've had this before, be sure to give me a like, subscribe, share this video with your friends, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.